who are confident and able to think creatively. That is why Sangfordians are gathering here for our annual day program. Dear parents, we are very happy to see you all here. I know everyone is anxiously waiting for our Little Charms performances. Please give your love in the form of big applause to our children. Now I am handing over the stage to my dear students.
Let us start the program with a prayer song. I would like to call upon our respected chief guest, Dr. S. Venkatraman, and the founder of this educational institute, Mr. and Mrs. Jayanti Shivakumar, to light the lamp.
Ah! special in its own way as we embraced with rich legacy and remarkable composure. Now, I request our curriculum coordinator, Bhavani ma'am, to give the annual report of Sanford School.
One and all, a warm welcome to all. The fine morning, I have the great pleasure of welcoming our chief guest, Mr. S. Venkatraman, UNESCO Senior Education Programmer, Professor and Head of the Research at the Nanyang Technology, Singapore. Vice President, Education and Training, the India Summit Limited. We want to sincerely thank you, sir, for accepting our invitation in spite of your very busy and tight schedule. We welcome you, sir. Education is a shared commitment between dedicated teachers, motivated students, and enthusiastic parents with high expectations. Parents, being the first teachers, have the potential to play an immensely proactive role. We feel deeply cherished to offer a pleasant welcome to each one of you as you are the beam of support for all the efforts taken. Welcome, dear parents. The system of education in Sanford School, as all you know, is a blend of theory and practice in the right proportion to arrive at a comprehensive curriculum. Sanford Schools are dedicated to promising innovation in early childhood, primary and secondary education, and standard approaches to help students develop knowledge, understandings, attitudes, and skills necessary to participate actively and responsibly in a rapidly changing world. With great pleasure, I present to you the annual report of our school for the academic year 2016-17. While the focus was on holistic development of every student, real education took the center stage as in every year. Here are a few glimpses of our activity and achievements of 2016-17. By providing a conducive and encouraging environment, the students are mentored to participate in a variety of intra and inter-school activities. Some of the co-curricular activities are outlined as follows. Yoga. Our students from class 1 to 9 participated in the yoga competition conducted by International Youth Yoga Federation held on 6 November 2016. Our students brought laurels to our school by winning first, second and third prize respectively. Karate. Under the guidance of our karate master, Mr. N. Pandian, our student master Nishant Vijay of class 2 participated in the international karate competition held in Kerala on 12 November 16. And he won first prize in the karate Do Johum style. He has also won first prize in the karate competition held by Wisdom Teeth. At this young age, he has moved to the black belt also. Silambam. Our school student Abhisneha of class 6 participated in the Chennai district level Sailot Silambam championship and won first prize. We, the staff and students, take this opportunity to congratulate the students for their excellent performance and extend warm wishes for their bright future. We wholeheartedly wish that all their dreams and aspirations come true. Now let me move on to school level competitions. Sports Day. Our annual sports meet was held on 20th August 16. Annual sports meet was inaugurated by Mr. Dwarakath Girish, former Ranji Trophy cricket player. Our students exhibited their yoga, karate, silambam, zumba skills during the sports meet. Students participated in various track events and the winners were awarded by our founder, Mr. Shivakumar. These are some of these snapshots of our sports day. Storytelling competition. English, Tamil, Hindi storytelling competitions were held in the first week of August 2016. Students actively participated in the competition, exhibited their vocabulary skill as well as their creativity. Students of 6 to 9 actively participated in the talk on spot competition held on 3rd November 16. Quiz. Science, math, quiz were held on 20th April 16. Students from class 4 to 9 participated and the winners were awarded by our correspondent Mrs. Jayanti Shivakumar. Rhymes recitation program. Rhymes recitation program was held on 21 July 16 for our kindergarten students. Our kindergarten students enthusiastically participated in the rhymes recitation program and recited rhymes with action. All participants were appreciated by our correspondent Mrs. Jayanti Shivakumar on Children's Day. Now, Let me move on to the International Day celebrated in our school. International Ozone Day. Students celebrated Ozone Day on 16th September 2016. Our students distributed paper bags to the public and created awareness among the public to use paper bag instead of plastic bags. Our students also prepared models on ozone layer and explained the ways to protect our ozone layer to our parents. Tree saplings were provided to all students to protect our environment. Yoga is a physical, mental, spiritual practice attributed mostly to India, which aims to transform both body and mind. International Yoga Day was celebrated on June 21. All students and teachers dynamically performed yoga on International Yoga Day. We celebrated World Food Day on 17th October 2016. Students presented various dishes prepared by them. The students took oath on following healthy food habits. Students presented the best dishes, were titled as the best Sangfood chef. Postal Day. Postal Day was celebrated on 9th October 2016. Our students used this opportunity to post a letter to their parents. International Library Day. International Library Day was celebrated on 25th October 2016. Read aloud story reading program was organized for our students. Magic and puppet show was also organized for our students on International Library Day. Innovation in teaching. We at Sangfood strongly believe in the Chinese proverb, I hear, I forget, I see, I remember, I do, I understand. We follow teaching method that provides an opportunity for our students to see, do, and understand the concept. True to this, we celebrated Color Week in the first week of July. Through Color Week, we ensure that our kindergarten students learn the color by seeing, doing various color-based activities. As a part of our student entrenchment program, seminar was organized on 24th September 2016 for our students of class 4 to 9. Dr. Sheila Sashikumar spoke on pollution and gave valuable information on research for our students. Our school embraces many aspects of delivering excellent learning and teaching strategies as a starting point for developing learners and their capabilities. To equip the students with the skills of decision making, problem solving, critical thinking, and creativity, the teachers of Sangfood School have changed their perspectives and mindset. Rather than simply asking students to memorize, recite facts, the teachers have provided opportunities for students to learn independently, to retrieve information from different sources, to analyze it critically, and to use it effectively through project learning and other multidisciplinary learning activities. These are classroom activity photos. Field trip. As a part of our study tour, our students of class 4 visited Lighthouse and students of class 6 to 9 had a two-day trip to Kanyakumari on 18 September 16. Our lower kindergarten kids visited Gindi National Park on 30th September 2016 and upper kindergarten visited Vandalur Zoo on 23 September 2016. These trips provided an opportunity for our students to learn more on Animal Kingdom. Now let us have a brief glimpse of the functions that mark the school calendar this year. Ramzan, the festival of breaking the 30 days fast of the Muslims was celebrated in our school on 5th July 2016. Teachers elucidated how the festival is observed by their Muslim brothers. This gave the students an opportunity to learn how this festival is celebrated. Gandhi Jayanti. Students celebrated Gandhi Jayanti by designing photo frames with the picture of Gandhi. Children's Day. Children's Day was celebrated on 14th November 2016. Fancy dress program was organized on account of Children's Day. Our students actively participated in the fancy dress program. We used this opportunity to teach different state code dress forms to our students. Diwali. The festival of Diwali was celebrated by our students on 27th October 2016. The song Diwali Aayi brought out the essence of the festival celebration of life and goodness. Besides sensitizing students to all the ill effects of crackers, they also shared the guidelines on being safe while bursting them. Onam. Onam was celebrated with a glimpse of nostalgical traditions that our ancestors followed. The students celebrated and enjoyed the day with Pookolam completion and Vadam Veli. A Day with Mom. We celebrated Day with Mom on 19th October 2016. Our students gifted their mom with crafts prepared by our students. Moms actively participated in the fun games, and our students were able to express their love to their mom on this wonderful day. Vidyarambham was celebrated on 11-10-16 in our school. Our kindergarten students started their first day on this auspicious day. Friendship Day was celebrated on 5th August 2016. Our students prepared friendship band and were tying it to their best friends. Independence Day. Our school celebrated Independence Day of our country on 15th August 2016 with great patriotic fervor and zeal and zest. The function with the unfurling of the national flag by our correspondent, Mrs. Jayanti Shivakumar, students of 6 to 9 also presented a musical enactment which showcased the struggle by our freedom fighters to gain freedom and the final jashan or celebration after gaining complete independence from the British. We take great privilege in forming the beginning of our Sangfort Academy. Through this academy, we have started teacher training classes, and the following courses are available: Diploma in Early Childhood Care and Education.